When you name a dip after a shitty college football team, you know you're into some shit. Go Aggies! Giggum Aggies! Thumbs up, Aggies! Aggies! They beat Texas this year. They need to make a new dip called Aggie Wintergreen.
It'll suck dick.
It would taste great. It would taste like Rosie O'Donnell sticking her ass out for you and you're just shoving it in her asshole like that, you know? Then she sucks your dick and you kiss her. That's how good it would taste.
I don't think Rosie would suck your dick. I think she would eat it.
Probably. Well, he has a dip for me this video. I'm dipping from him. And he can introduce this dip to the whole world.
Longhorn Straight! You know, it don't have too big of a warning label. It's pretty sweet. It's got a hamburger on the front. I mean, a longhorn. And it's pretty good. You know, it smells different from other dips.
Yeah, it has that Skull Straight smell to it. You know?
I wouldn't know. I haven't had Skull Straight.
It tastes good. Like he said, it kind of tastes like Red Seal.
I think it has like a Red Seal smell to it, but.
And this is a first for me. I've never had Longhorn Straight before. I've had Longhorn Wintergreen. I thought it was okay. It tasted kind of like Red Seal, like a knockoff brand of Red Seal. I had a Longhorn Mint. It was dried up. I didn't really like it. But let's do this.
I'm going to tell you real quick that it's nothing like Copenhagen or Grizzly Straight. It's got a little weird taste to it.
Yeah, he told me he has a good buzz off it.
Play a little song. If y'all can hear it, I don't know. Turn it up a wee bit.
This is a song to put a dip in. Remember, as I always said, you have a dip with you. Put one in with us. Except we have Skullberry. Get the fuck watching this video. Fuck you.
Shit.
What the fuck were you trying to do?
I was trying to do it behind the back. It's my new packing one.
Oh, I got a new mud jug shipped in. I don't know. It's called Niagara. It comes like this. Pretty inventive. Cost me $80.
Like 80 cents.
I'm just kidding. I left my mud jug in my house.
A little dry.
Take the whole can, why don't you?
Don't worry. Oh, I left my mud jug at my house too. Oh, we're at my house. You owe me $1 for that pinch.
Need this for a leg pinch later.
Yeah, I want your Skullberry so damn bad.
Copenhagen snuff. Alright, let me see that can for a minute. Sold in the warning label. It usually goes half a can, but they just do it along the outer rim. This product can cause gum disease and tooth loss. I'd rather get these kind of cans though.
That is one thing I like about the kayak. The warning label doesn't exist.
Anyways, we haven't made a video in about a week. How long is it? Like 2 weeks? 1 week? This is a long time, but we have a lot of videos in store for y'all. After today, we'll probably have 6 videos lined up just to put on YouTube. That's how we grow.
When are you putting up that Skullberry one?
Skullberry. We made a Skullberry video. Let's just say we dressed the part. We're the opposite of what we are right now. We're actually really gay in that video. But we'll only put the video up on YouTube.
Now we're straight.
We'll put the video up on YouTube if we get 100 subscribers. If we get 100 subscribers, we guarantee that we'll put that video up. I promise you. We don't break promises, y'all. We don't.
Pinky promise.
If only this thing was 3D. Pinky promise, and we'll just reach out. Touch it.
Kind of like those Facebook posts.
Yeah.
Those really start to hurt.
Oh god, when you do that, when you do this, you get a buzz off the dip. Yeah.
Say that every time.
Anyways, our next review, we'll probably do some Copenhagen Black or Copenhagen Snuff. We haven't decided yet. They're both great.
Or natural.
Or natural. Or Skullberry. No, no, no.
No. Get out of here. Run. Fool. Not you. The berry. Don't bring it back in here.
I paid 6 months for that.
So, we might get drafted to the war.
Y'all been watching the protests in Egypt. World War III is coming, y'all. And if I get drafted, I'm dying for this country with dip in my mouth.
I'm dying for Texas.
Texas. Yeah. But the only thing that sucks about getting drafted is Obama is our commander-in-chief.
Ooh, skip this song. Oh, that was a good song. Oh, so it's the next one. It's all good. It's all good, though, because we got two good songs in there.
Anyways, Longhorn. The Longhorn brand, it's really cheap. I don't know if y'all notice this, if y'all are like big Copenhagen, y'all have to get it every day. Down here where I live, like in my, I don't know if it's just segregated in my neighborhood, but they raised the prices of Copenhagen Wintergreen from like $4.70 something a can to $5.60. It pissed me off, and I'm hardly getting Copenhagen Wintergreen now. Where are you going? Yeah, you're gonna get his receipt. Over where he lives, Copenhagen is still like $4.40 a can. What the fuck? Are they doing this for me? Do they know? I haven't been talking shit about Copenhagen, but what the fuck? I mean, really? Is that?
Somewhere in there you can see it. Copenhagen Wintergreen is only $3.89 over here.
$3.89! And I went to Twitch Surf and it was $5.60.
And they're both Exxons. That's the weird thing.
Texaco is $5.90. I don't get it. Where do I have to go to get this? Tobacco Barn? I don't want to drive 30 minutes to get dip like third or less, but if I have to, I will. That's why I like the knockoff brands better, like Longhorn and shit. That cheaper prices, and you don't know what to expect. You like Grizzly. I heard Grizzly ain't that big of a brand, but they have really good quality dip.
Not that big of a brand.
It's not as big as Skull Copenhagen.
Because Skull and Copenhagen are from the same company.
Oh, fuck them. Grizzly's all on their own. But I'm not liking Grizzly Wintergreen a lot lately because...
I don't know what it is. It just got a funny taste lately.
It has a funny taste. Like, it used to be really juicy, really flavorful. Now when I put a pinch in, it tastes like...
It almost makes me sick to my stomach. And it's not like it's too strong, like a buzz kind of sick to your stomach. It just don't taste good sick to your stomach.
Yeah, it's like a bland wintergreen.
Like putting in Skullberry sick to your stomach. Not that bad, but something like that.
Like, when you dip, you expect to get dehydrated a little bit when you dip. See, it sucks up the moisture.
That's why I got one of these.
Yeah, and when I put a Grizzly Wintergreen in, I get dehydrated so fast, I want to spit that pinch out the next 5 minutes. It's horrible.
I can only keep them in 20 minutes now from there. Copenhagen, I can keep in 30 plus.
Yeah, last night I kept Copenhagen in for 40 plus.
We had that in forever.
I know. Look, Longhorn doesn't have that much juice to it, but still really good. Not that much juice. It's not really dark either, but I don't really care. It's still good.
Tastes pretty good. It's a different straight, though. I think that's why I like it.
Mmm. It's hitting me. This is my second pinch of the day. Good. And if I have to grade it on the can, look at the can, 1 to 10, I'll probably give it a 6. Yeah, it's not that... It doesn't stand out too much. Like, if you go to the tobacco store and look at all the cans like this, this doesn't really stand out that much, but still.
It's an all plastic can. I don't care for this.
And if I have to give the flavor, I'll probably give it a 7. It's pretty decent.
I give it about a 6. I mean, thing is, I'm expecting straight, and it don't even taste that much like Copenhagen straight. That's what I'm expecting it to taste like. I don't know why.
And if you go for the buzz flavor or the buzz effect, I would give it about 5.
I give it about 6 too. But it's hard to tell right now because it's only our second one today, and we ain't had one 3+ hours.
And I do recommend this dip. If you want to try something different, I would go out and buy Longhorn straight. It's different, and you're not gonna love it, but you're not gonna hate it either. It's just that in between kind of
thing. It's cheap too for you guys that little on money. I would recommend Longhorn.
Yeah, Longhorn or one of those other brands. I don't know.
Red Seal is a straight too. I haven't tried it yet.
Yeah, we need to try Kodiak. Oh, I should have saved that can. Kodiak's really good. Premium Wintergreen is actually pretty good. Taste it. Red Seal.
They have it over at the next song.
Yeah. Might do that later. Who knows? Really good. We got about 4 minutes left in this video. We'll give our shout outs. We'll give a shout out to the guy that said motherfucking hairy ass Panucho.
Backer Spitter 101. He didn't even ask. That's some funny shit. I've been saying that same for the past week and a half now. It's gonna catch on, bro. It's gonna catch on. I'll tell you what.
Longhorn straight gives you gas. Oh, never mind.
Couldn't hear that one.
God. That's a smelling one, though. It's good. Nah, it's good.
Not my favorites, but, you know, whenever I'm low on cash, that's probably going to be one of my first ones to go to is Longhorn.
It's good.
Is it good?
It's good.
Yeah, he says it's good.
I like it. I like it a lot.
I like it a lot.
Whew. I don't know what to talk about now.
Well,
awkward. Oh, that hurt my ear.
Can't see straight right now. Contacts are going a little crazy. Got some new ones though. Gotta put those in sometime soon.
We're going to try to make this video under 15 minutes, so we might end it just now.
My hand's healing up. Look at that. It used to be huge.
About I don't have a Band-Aid no more.
Only pussies have Band-Aids.
I need to shave. Anyways, we're going to end the video right now. As I always say, keep putting fat ones in. Subscribe. That little button right above the video. Hit that button if you know you don't dip. Just do it anyway. Do it. Don't subscribe, we'll kill you. Well, we don't want to kill you. Hey, you want to hear a joke about my dick? Never mind, it's too long. Ah, God, God!
Want to hear a joke about my vagina?
Okay.
Never mind, you'll never get it.
We're gonna end off with those jokes. You can put that on Facebook. We said it. Y'all keep it south. Y'all keep putting fat ones in. Anything you want to say before we end the video?
Peace!